Hi, my name is Guy Wallace. I'm from the suburbs of Charlotte, North Carolina, doing a little vacationing here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, on a rainy day. My first exposure to HPT was in 1979 in the summer. I'd just gotten out of college, the University of Kansas, and went to a job in Saginaw, Michigan, where I was exposed to the thinking of Bob Mager and Gary Rumler in particular. Those two, in fact, are some of the biggest influences, but also Tom Gilbert and Joe Harless and Claude Lineberry and Dale Breithauer and Margot Murray, Judy Hale, Ruth Clark, Richard Clark, Will Falheimer, Harold Stalovich, Tiagi, Don Tosti, and literally dozens and dozens of others have had great influence on my thinking about human performance technology and what I do for a living. My 30-second elevator speech would be, human performance technology is about the analysis, design, and development of performance competence at the individual level and at the process level, at the enterprise level, and also at the societal level. My current focus for developing more knowledge about human performance technology is in the what's called mobile learning, but I see it more as mobile electronic performance support systems, using technology to deploy performance-based, performance-required instruction and information.